Good morning, folks. It's David here from John Mahalan Motors. We have just received our new Santa Fe and brought it into the showroom. And I'm going to take you a walk around it just to give you a good view of the car. So as you can see, the whole new car has been changed from inside and out. And this beautiful chrome sweeping line that runs around the car. And of course, they've really sharpened up the light system at the front as well, with LEDs throughout the upper part of it. And then as we move down, you can see there's a beautiful cluster of lights there just in the bottom corner with the vent controls. This is the premium model, so you instantly can tell just with the front parking sensors and that incorporated. Beautiful stylish grille that really pulls the front of the car forward to give it an aggressive look. Lovely alloy wheels to the car. And then, of course, they all now, in the premium model, come this beautiful chrome strip that runs down. It's not a step. Believe it, if you have a closer look, you'll see there's a wee bit of black just below that. But it just makes it stand out and draws the eye towards it. Privacy glass, and then the chrome decal that goes round the window frame. And then as we come to the back, a beautiful pushed-out rear spoiler. Some of them sit quite tight in. That one has a real good overhang there, so it does, along with the shark fin antenna. Twin sport exhausts, give it a real aggressive look to the car, and more squared off offsets we'll have, give you a nice feel. And then of course, just by touching the boot lid button, we have the automatic tailgate and the premium model as well. This model here is the 7-seater. They're all coming in 7-seater form, as per the previous one had a 5 or 7. And if I move this carpet back, you'll see you have the facility for the extra seats. And they've also incorporated now ventilation controls for the back, as well as adjustment for the seat. So if I just press this button, it will actually come down itself. A wee bit of a lazy button, but it's a lovely feature to the car. I'm going to go around the passenger side here just to give you a feel of what the car looks like here. Even on the passenger side, we have the keyless entry control off the door there, so we do. And we're going to go around and actually get into the car now, so we are, just to let you have a good look inside. Again, substantial changes to the inside. The instant you open your door, you can see throughout the dashboard here that's been countersunk in with leatherette effect running around the car with the stitching. And that gives it a much more expensive feel to the car, and even around the door handles and that as well. We'll have a Corel sound system, basically giving you the best sound system that Hyundai can provide within that sector there, and it's very, very clear. Everything on this new model, especially in the automatic form, which comes with an 8-speed box, and then of course you have your automatic handbrake. And that view button there that you see, is it has a reversing camera, but if you go into reverse, you go back to drive and continue on, you can actually use that button and look at the camera from behind if somebody's basically tailgating you, to let you see a better visibility. Down into the corner here, we have the contactless charging, if you have a phone that is suitable for that. And then of course, climate control dual zone with the heated steering wheel and your heated 3-stage seats as well. And then we come up to this beautiful large screen for the sat nav. It's just a button that presses it on here, and then once the system loads, that'll allow you then to have your sat nav and all their information. As this one is the automatic, you can just see the flappy paddle touching its head out from the top of the steering wheel there, on the other side as well. And I'm sure you've probably already noticed automatic wipers, automatic lights. And then as you can see, we now have the LCD display for all the information that's going on in the car there as well. Of course, a car of this caliber, you would expect cruise control, Bluetooth, lane departure warning, lane assist, rear traffic camera alert and all, which is all in the vehicle. So guys, hope you like the video. If there's any other comments, please feel free, or any questions, to give any one of us a call. It's 02894-473-903, or just visit our website. It's johnmahalanmotors.com, and you're always free and welcome to come in and have a look at the cars in the showroom as well. Thanks for your time.